We are standing with Sylvia Mathur. She was one of the very first Baobab guardians to join the program in 2014. And this over here is the tree that she planted. And as you can see, it's doing so well. This tree is well above browse height. It's looking strong, it's looking healthy, it's got a fantastic crown. And look at this, a lovely achievement of the Baobab Guardians project. Sylvia, one of one age.
Okay.